rstrip is a string method in Python that removes all occurrences of the set of characters you pass in. Passing in nothing removes all whitespace characters. You have the string here, www.tent.net. Do you know what happens if you call rstrip with .net? What it doesn't do is return www.tent. That's how the set of characters from the definition I gave you earlier comes into play. You gave rstrip the set of characters dot, n, e, and t. So it starts at the end, goes, is t there? Yes, remove it. Is e there? Yes, remove it. Is n there? Yes, remove it. Is dot there? Yes, remove it. And it doesn't stop there because it's found another t. It keeps going all the way up to the www dot. Ultimately, when you call rstrip on this, all you get back is www. If you want to literally just remove the string .net from the end of the string, you can use the remove suffix method. Like and subscribe to learn more.